curious, isn't it? Love can be a powerful weapon, it seems, even to those who are dead. Laura has spared him. Though she has the power to take his life, she has given it back, and all for love. Perhaps she remembers her true mother's arms around her, comforting her before she became this creature. Perhaps she remembers the feelings of love thought long lost to her heart all those years ago. A child's love is without bitterness or boundaries, a pure love. I wonder what will become of her, this lost soul, when we kill her present mother and send her to the pits of hell where she belongs. The vampire's mercy is playing on his thoughts. I see that clearly on his face. Perhaps Laura reminded him of poor Claudia. Seeing his beloved Marie again has brought it all back to him. Marie's love is all he has now, and the hope of holding her again, the only hope. He is close now, close to the bitch who commands these vampire vermin. Gabriel will make her pay for the injustices he has felt at her hands. She is powerful. She will try every trick in the book to tempt him to her cause. There is just the small matter of the clockwork tower to overcome first. Another mad invention of Frankenstein that I hope will only delay his sweet revenge.
Thank you.
The giant mechanisms and gears continue to turn, but Gabriel continues to foil them. He is now in the heart of evil. Darkness is all around, surrounding him from all sides. Here he will meet the brother of the one he destroyed in the village. His name is Olrox. The two brothers have been her greatest champions, yet I sense their reign of evil is ending here tonight. Olrox and his brother Brawner are traitors who took sides with the Queen when she became one of the Dark Lords. He has wreaked terror on the lands ever since. But now he will meet one who is greater, more powerful than he, one who will deliver a message without any mercy. Olrox, meet Gabriel Belmont and his vampire killer.
You shall not pass through here.
You shall not stand in my way.
I think you'll be pleased after I bring her your head. your head.
My lady will be pleased after I bring her your head.